I'm Sherry Morton-Jim with Balanced Motion Pilates and Yoga. Welcome to the vlog. Happy Wednesday. I want to talk about the sit fit today. And we're going to look at the sit fit for seated. I use this a lot with my clients, both on the mat, under their pelvis, under their ribs, under their neck and shoulders at times. But I also recommend it a lot for my clients in regards to driving or their desk chair for those that sit a lot. The nice thing about the sit fit when you are driving or seated at your desk is you can get your hips up higher than your knees. Okay, you can use the numbly side or the flat side here, but it just really helps you engage better posture so that the body stays nice and long, as opposed to when you start to slouch on the sit fit, you become more aware of it. So keeping the spine nice and long, it's really helpful in that way. I find that when I drive a lot, my hips get sore. So I like the sit fit underneath to keep my hips a little bit higher and just keep it moving a little bit so I'm not just sitting in one place all the time. Also, the sit fit can go directly in behind the back. Okay, it's a nice support for the spine. Again, encouraging better posture and avoiding this kind of slouching. Okay, as we age, we slouch, and so trying to do everything we can to counteract that as we age just gives us a better quality of living and a stronger body. So the sit fit's great little tool, wonderful idea for Christmas, and thanks so much. We'll see you again soon.